Y'all had 5 shots on goal after that anyway, so it's alright.
Welcome all of you in as we get set for another hockey match. We'll see what we're going to have in front of us tonight.
Gary, I think it's going to be a good battle. I mean, these teams like to go at one another. Let's fasten our seatbelts and get ready to go.
Needs to get rid of this puck. Picks it up. Good poke check to free that puck up. Tremendous hit along the wall. That'll free the puck up, and down he goes. We'll hustle that one out of the front of the net. Wow, this forecheck, at least early on, is really aggressive. He's got it out deep. Boss. That one goes into his own net.
I got a feeling he's not going to be buying any lottery tickets today.
Here's the faceoff coming after that early goal. And for this visiting team, boy, you get another quick one. And this whole game takes on a different complexion. There's a dump to get it into the zone. Let's see what they do with it. Carries that along the wall, neutral zone. And there's a stoppage in play. That's going to be whistled on the offside. Over 5 minutes gone here in the first. Richard's goal is the difference in this game. Off that faceoff, tied up the D, and the puck's picked up by his winger. Shot! Center ice area pass, moving it up towards the zone. Easy save on that long chance. Shoots! There's a pad save, knocked away. Through center ice to Ponich. Takes a hack at it. In the zone. Shot scores! And it's a tie game. He'll carry it now. Siegel to Nash. Scoring opportunity, 2-on-0 chance. That's a major league collision right there. What a shot. Faceoff coming with that covered up puck. There are hits and then there are hits.
Oh, man. Crosshairs, got tone, nailed him. I mean, that's the way this guy plays, and he is a ruthless hitter.
Defense is on. He pokes it away. Ponich. That puck along that blue line, he finds a handle. Long shot, easily taken care of. Wonder why that one got shot from where it was. In with speed. Faceoff coming after the freeze. Goaltender's got that one under control. Wow, what a slap shot that was. You want to get some mustard on the puck. Did he ever do it? And still the save is made.
Wow, what game would be complete, Gary, without a little bit of drama from the goaltender flashing leather with the hand on that save.
To Siegel. Boss. Clears it out down the length. They'll start this rush from their own end. To Siegel. On the return, he's got it again. Bounces away. Good save. Great positioning for that pad save. And he'll stop play with that coverage of the puck. Defense defensive effort, keep the opposing player from being able to do anything on the ice with this hit. He did.
Yeah, he always goes out there and he hunts pucks, but he also hunts bodies. Great contact for this guy.
Got to clear the zone. Lalonde sets effort right there. Will take the pressure off as he gets that puck out of the end. He connected. That's a long pass from that defensive zone. 2-on-2 in the rush. He's got control of the puck in the slot. Kick save and a beauty. Puck controlled here at the point. Chance. Good move by the goaltender using that leg. Quick chance. That's a good angle shot. Nice save with a pad. Over to the official scorer for the call on this. Nash gets that one up and out. Loose puck and he gains control of it. Scoring chance. Back up high. Loose puck, defensive zone. Good poke check. On a breakaway. Oh, what a save. There's a scores! And that's 2-1 Anson goals now. Pottage's efforts on the faceoffs have been just magnificent. Another draw win with his team up. Good poke check to knock that away and break up the offensive attack. Play will go on, but we're going to get a penalty. Delayed call coming. On the rush, 2-on-1 chance. Ref skating over, another whistle, another call. Let's get it. There's a nice play to slow down the offense. Clearing attempts not going to work there. That's going to keep the offensive heat on. Wrist shot on net. Scoring chance off the rebound. Another power play opportunity here as they regroup. Boss. Up the wing to Ponich. This is a 2-on-0 breakaway. Blocked by traffic. Big save. Great chance. Picks that up in his own end. Not a lot of time left on this power play. Quick shot. Nice save with the pad. That looked like it might go through. That puck almost came out of the zone. He gets a stick on it. Passing in that scoring area. He's got it. Running out of time here in the first. Tremendous scoring chances. Look at the moves in the zone. Has control. We're going to continue play here, but we're going to get a penalty called. Good work off the faceoff, even though he just left the puck for his teammate. Breaks that up with a good poke check. Trying to get it up ice. To Siegel. And that's going to be the end of the first period. 2-1 after one. You win games by controlling the ice, and in this case, it's being controlled.
Sure, control it with a physical game, Gary. Really impressed how this team is hitting. I'm not sure what's going on with the other guys. Are they waiting to answer the bell? They may wait too long.
With that drop of the puck, we start the second period. Take advantage of the end of that stick. He pokes it away in the defensive end. Here's an opportunity. Lalonde set. has that one back in their own end. They'll regroup for another rush.
Duponich.
Loose puck, he's got a good poke movement. Boss. Looking around, decides to lug it into the zone. Siegel's game tonight has been down, up.
Well, he's turning into Hamburger, though. He's got to keep his head up.
To Connor. Offensive rush, 3-on-2. Oh, what a shot that was. Big, clean hit. Poke check. That'll force him back a little bit. He'll dump this one into the opposite corner. We've got a penalty to be called. Connor's penalty, 2 minutes interference. Use your body, tie him up, and leave the puck for somebody else. He did. Big save. Clearing attempts, hits the teammate. Shot gets blocked. Boss, good work. He got that stick on the puck. Great scoring chance coming, lifting behind. Big save. Power play in it, still out. Gets that in the defensive end. That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. Neutral zone. Good stand-up poke check. Here they come. 3-on-1 chance. He's got that one on the stick. That was just wobbling around for a minute. Big-time shot. Off the pad. To Siegel. Snap that one. Up it goes. Shot! Run down low. Now that's a blocked shot. He just stood there and took it. Good poke check. Picks that one up at the point. You want to give the offense a chance? Keep that puck in the zone. He does. Offensive chance. That's a great place for a shot. We talk about offensive pressure. That's about as good as it gets done, and they didn't get a thing.
Well, a little bit of help, maybe. I mean, he could use it.
Scoring chances, they don't come that often. He's wondering how, in the opportunity he had, he could not drive one home. An outstanding save against him. Save made right there, and that's a tough area to make one. That's a good chance.
Oh, he's hungry. Hungry for the puck. That's why he won it.
Able to pick that one up. Nice defense in his own end. Has the loose puck. Here's a chance. Got it. And he scores. And he's got a two-goal night as he puts it up on the board. At this point of the game here in the second. Period. That's an enormous goal because of the way they've done it.
Well, Gary, they've got great puck possession time. They're winning that battle. They're winning the battle by two on the scoreboard. I mean, as long as they avoid mistakes, they're good.
Takes that pass up the wing to Siegel. Oh, there's a shot in goal scoring area. Save. Good check put on. He is really hurting, Bill. He can't get off the ice.
He is clearly injured, and he doesn't want to abandon his shift. I mean, what a player.
Breaks that up with a good defensive play. Up through the middle he goes. And they're in. It's a 2-on-0. Save made. Not a hard one. Goaltender did not have a good shooter out in front of him. Duponich. Tight game like this. 2 points on the board already. Boy, would he like to add to that. Face off to the offsides. Ponich's efforts in the dot, magnificent. That's one of the reasons his club's on top. Hey, yeah, yeah. into the zone. They've got a 2-on-1.
Keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did.
Boy, there's a hit on the ice you're going to want to watch again. That's a tremendous collision.
Moving in front.
Connects on that one up the wing.
Thought he was going to carry that deep. Good poke.
Offensive chance. 3-on-1.
Gets down low. Off the pad.
Man, did he put a heavy hit on right there.
NHL Tonight's feeling that one, and they'll show it again to you.
Second period closing in on the buzzer.
Good play to hold that in the zone. That ends that offensive attack. Needs to move it. Faceoff here as he covers the puck.
We conclude the second period. 3-1 at the end of two.
You can look for information about the stars of tomorrow today. Check out page 21 of the program.
And the goal that has put them up by two as we head to our break.
Starts.
Offensive opportunity, 3-on-2.
There's a big poke check.
Takes a shot. Good save with a glove. That one had a chance to find Twine.
That's using some muscle. Take a look at the hits he's put up in this game.
And Gary, he has been on a mission. He has tagged guys. He has thumped them, and he's not done yet.
Able to hold that in at the blue line. There's a save on the long shot. At the point, he gains possession of that puck. To Boss. He's got pressure. A delayed penalty now as the arm's up for this call.
Goalie on his way to the bench. The extra man's coming out.
So another whistle. A delayed call. We'll see what the call is.
Pottage's penalty. 2 minutes for tripping.
Back up to that blue line point area.
That's a tough shot to line up. He got a one-timer out deep, and he just missed it wide. Shot! Had an idea of what he wanted to do, just didn't complete it.
That's an opportunity wasted when you shoot wide.
Time effort, that's the offensive zone.
Great save!
To Connor.
Great chance, look at the shot from a point.
Tremendous hit right there. Both of them are going to feel that one. Boss.
Pass along the boards. That'll be a good poke check.
Big shot.
Lalonde sets.
He shoots, he scores!
And the power play unit's working. Another power play goal. Sometimes it just takes a while for the flow of the game to reach the number of goals. Maybe that's happening here.
Yeah, the big question is, are they going to run out of flow time? Because they're getting most of the scoring chances.
Gets the puck down low. Siegel. That's how you use the stick.
And they're into the zone. 2-on-1. And another penalty in this game as he skates over to tell us what it is. He'll tie up on that faceoff, now needs a little help to Siegel. Oh, did that one ring out? You could hear that all over this place. Little room to maneuver at center ice. They'll keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. He had the goalie dead to right, shot that right off the crossbar. Puck under control at the point. Breaks that offensive flow up. Arm is up. We'll go on here. We got a penalty. Lalonde's going to go, tripping the call. Skaters are going to get a little room here, so these faceoffs become important. He's got that puck at the point. Good stick work. Loose puck, and he's got it. Swiveled him into the ice. That's a goal-scoring effort right there. Kick save. Siegel. To Nash. He's picked up a goal in this period and brought his team to within one. Tant scores! And yet another power play goal. The big third period goal that pulls them even. Now we'll see which team wants this thing.
Just an awesome game. I mean, I don't really think either one of these teams deserves to lose.
He got a rocket out of that one. Got it on the stick. Richards poke check tonight. Very impressive.
Gary, one of the keys is he always mirrors the puck with the blade of his stick.
What a deke. Pokes it away. He's got that at the point. To Siegel. Two on two the other way. Wants to get this up in a hurry. To Ponich. Quick shot. Lalancette. Into the offensive zone. Three on two. Nice play with a stick. Takes the shot. Nice glove save. And he hangs on. We'll get a faceoff here. Murphy saves. Comes on a scoring chance. That's a nice wrist shot right there. And it came in a hurry. But he was ready. Good positioning, Bill. Ponich has been an excellent faceoff man tonight. So he's out there now. That puck was up for grabs. He's got it. Oh, what an opportunity he had there, Bill. Just missed.
You can't get much closer.
Good pass. He's got that up the wing. Pokes it away. Into the zone. Look at this. Three on one. To Connor. There's a long shot, but he got it off quickly. Chance save. He's got that covered up now. That's a whistle and a faceoff. We can count another save there. We can also count another shot. Not necessarily a very good scoring opportunity, and that's kind of been the story of the night.
Yeah, goals against average and save percentage are the two most important numbers. And, hey, so far he hasn't faced much work, but both of those numbers are intact.
How about the play here? A rebound, tight area. You don't have a lot of room to work. He got the job done. This is really good.
And, Gary, if we didn't know this goaltender had a glove, we do now.
That pass completed from that wing, center ice to Nash. That is a great effort, just a better save.
It's the kind of effort that he's going to keep bringing, too. If he can gain possession of the puck from there, one of them's going to go in. Not on this one, though.
Oh, what a shot! Scores! Send in the hats! That's his third of the night. Ponich is winning those faceoffs, and boy, that has helped the team in this game. Up ice in a hurry. Faceoff coming up. That whistles for the offside. Just firing. Take a look at how he got these goals.
Right, Gary, this guy has been a one-man scoring machine.
Moves in to pick up that puck. Good tie-up in the face-off. Siegel's taking another hit.
Stay down. Stay down.
Fires it. Gets that puck in the end. Loose puck in the zone. He's got it. Tough to score. He scores! And this game is tied with only seconds remaining. with that last goal coming late in the game to tie it up. This hometown crowd is not very happy.
It's almost as if the visiting team holds up signs when they score that goal, and the sign says, shut up.
Delayed penalty to come. And another penalty call. We'll see what it is as he heads over to the box. Lalonde Setz being assessed, a two-minute minor, tripping. Good poke check. That puck's going to stay in possession after he tied up on the faceoff. And it is game-winning time. The only thing we can guarantee you here is with the third period ended, the next goal is going to be the game winner. Connor's goal, it came late in the period. It was enough to tie it up, and that's how we head to the intermission. Been their best face-off man, so of course he's going to take this late key draw. There's the face-off for OT. Let's see if we can find a hero here. Good clear with a broken stick, no less. To Connor. Went to the bench to get that new stick. Now that puts that line back full strength. That'll get a whistle for offside. Up in the faceoff, left the puck for his winger. Pocheck at center ice will break it up. Puck rolling away. Up the middle. Nash. Nice pass and a long one. Controls that one. Connor. Snaps it. Shot ends up hitting him and rolls away, and that will take care of any offensive chance there. Gets down low. That one went wide. He'll move it himself. Chance to clear. Clears on his own. Breaks it up. What an end to the game. That's going to do it. We've got an overtime game winner. Opportunity to review some of the big plays in this game. That's it. Thanks, everybody. We'll look for you in our next game. I'm Gary Thorne on behalf of Bill Clement. Thanks for playing.